Let's get underway with this one.
One.
Yidi having been. Look at her results, particularly on the season.
One.
I know you do. Angle more there, a little bit wider.
One, three.
Oh, nicely done. National team players, or all of them really, I mean, going right down about the depth, but especially their elite performers, top of the rankings. So quick as well.
It's one of the most uncomfortable situations to be in.
Nine, four.
A lot of
opening game one. Wang here, six chances to take the opener.
Game.
Goes into the forehand of Wang Yidi. Ah, but there, that's away.
On the way through.
Of the, if you like, the women's draw. You know, when you look at ways to win points consistently.
Yeah, and that's why you see so much the levels to maintain that consistency at that level. And then five, that's what happens.
And it's just generally there's nowhere through. I mean, there, go to the forehand. Good night. Over 80%. She's starting to. End of this game. It seems to be coming pretty quickly.
Great win against Asians or Chinese. Wang Yidi though. And that the service had very less backspin. Oh, that's brilliant court coverage from it. A killer.
Two, four.
Forehand cross court, which went so wide. And yet again. And a very very deceptive. Ah, that hit the edge.
Four.
The point. But she wraps it now. Yeah, she's trying her level best, actually. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, and there you go at the end.
One.
right. Wangi D was right there. And it keeps coming. And she keeps giving it back again and again.
Handle that. You know, they're expected to win handily most of the time. Hungary's there the whole time. The attention to detail, the concentration, and the quality.
To be in, but well, I feel pressure is privilege. And
straight back on it.
Return. Not at all uncomfortable.
It's just she out. So facing down 7 match points. No messing from Wang Yidi. Comprehensive win that for the Chinese.